Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I will walk you through the steps to install Jupyter Notebook on your computer. Before we dive into the installation, let's quickly talk about what Jupyter Notebook is. Jupyter Notebook is an open source web application that allows you to create and share documents containing live code, equations and visualizations. It's widely used for data analysis, machine learning and scientific computing. Without further delay, let's start. To install Jupyter Notebook, you will need Python installed on your computer. If you don't have Python installed, don't worry. I will show you how to install it. First, we need to check whether Python is installed or not. To do that, we need to open command prompt. Go to search for cmd. In the search result, select command prompt. Black window will appear. Here, we need to type python space --version version. Hit the enter key. If it shows the python version number, means python is installed in your computer. If not, go to web browser, open python.org website. Under this, under the downloads, download the python and install it according to the instructions, or you can check our channel to get the video for python installation. Here python is already installed, so let's install Jupyter Notebook. The easiest way to install it is using python's package manager, PIP. In the command prompt, just type PIP space install space notebook. Hit the enter key. Wait for the installation to complete. Once the installation complete, you can launch notebook with a simple command Jupyter space notebook. Hit the enter key. This will open a Jupyter notebook in default web browser. Now the Jupyter notebook is running. Let's create a new notebook to test it. Click on the new button on the top right corner. Select python to create new notebook. Try running a simple command like printf to confirm everything is working. When you are done working, you can close Jupyter notebook by saving your work and shutting down the server. Save your notebook by clicking on the file, save, close the browser tab. In command prompt, to stop the Jupyter, we need to press Ctrl C. That's it. You have successfully installed and launched Jupyter Notebook. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.